to deserve this!
Behold, our once beautiful mutagenic sewage lake.
The radioactive waste you dumped in it has made it bright enough to see how ugly we really are.
Ah! Oh, man.
As if our lives weren't miserable enough already.
Tell me about it.
Let the punishment commence.
Punishment?
No fair.
Bender's innocent.
The instant you touch these mutatious waters, your DNA will be forever altered, turning you into horrible mutants like us. Especially him.
Oh.
Allow me to demonstrate.
It's like that time I peeked in the kitchen at Imperial Hunan.
Submerge the prisoners.
I don't even have DNA. Why am I screaming?
We're gonna beat you afterwards.
Mutate!
Leela! Who said that? How do you know my real name?
Whee! What are you doing?
Stop! Get it out! It's
over here! What happened?
I don't know. I think I saved us somehow.
Go after them! The waters can't mutate us, mutants!
Quick! In there!
Kill! Great Cheech's ghost!
What's this junk?
It looks like a timeline of my whole life.
That's when we saved Earth from a giant asteroid of garbage.
And here's when I dropped out and bummed around India for a while.
And this is just last year. It's space Mardi Gras.
It's like some kind of weird Leela museum. And I'm the Leela!
Dude, over here!
It's all the best stuff I ever flushed down the toilet! Those are some of my diary pages! And my screenplay!
And also, for some reason, the letter I wrote you full of my personal feelings.
Oh, I'm scared! My whole life has just been a show for some perverted mutant!
They must be in here!
Yeah!
Capture them!
And then Bender ran!
Leela, freak out later. We're not done escaping yet.
Got ya.
Take this!
Ow.
This time I'm calling for the death penalty. And not just because I'm running for re-election as Supreme Mutant.
Four more years! Four more years!
Ah, very well.
Your attention! Instead of being tortured to death, the prisoner shall hereby be expelled from the sewers and never allowed to return.
Oh, cruel fate! Can we really never return to this dank pit of sewage?
Wait a minute. Why aren't you gonna kill us anymore?
Yeah, what are you, chicken?
Shut up, you two. We can kill ourselves when we get home.
They'll need transportation to the surface. Bring in the airship.
Ew.
We constructed it from the remnants of old discarded Macy's parade balloons. Underdog's groin. Bart Simpson's left ear and right shin. Garfield's owner John's forehead.
Fire up the sewer gas!